cancer seems to be delayed. Immune function, at least to some extent, is improved. Cognitive function is improved.